You spin around, around, around in my head. Did you really mean the word that you said? This is really gonna know. Should I stay or should I go? Show me the truth. Is it gonna be Lee High School? Is it gonna be Lee High School? Is it gonna be Lee High School? Come on. Is it gonna be Lee High School?
Now on to Lee TV. Who's up for some educational rap? Check out this freshman's making it big.
Hey, son, my little brother, bro. Just can't stop.
Yeah, mine too, dog.
See, worry estranged me. My brother convicted of living in recognition, but maybe find a way to help him out of the struggle to show him life is not crazy. Then maybe he can stop and get angry and emancipate him from slavery. Cause lately he was talking about growing up because of the baby that's coming on the way. Blood vessels of me and K in younger days, but he mean it in a positive view. Probably for you it's a dispute regarding that everybody, including your mom, is not a part of your crew. Your mom's having a hard time trying to swallow it through. But you stubborn to sell a type of cell in your control center's been founded in jail, manipulating yourself. Second by second exposes, realities unfolds. A genuine feeling of dust, and frequently that composes a strategy out of struggle. But you feel like that you know everything about everything when cataclysm explodes.
Yeah. Through. Yeah. My brother would let him flood him with lots of problems. Hanging with fake friends who always saying they got him, and I always try and stop him. To me, he never listens. Skipping all of his classes, constantly getting detention, and I always hate to mention I was to introduce him. I made him sell drugs that made him use and abuse him. I was usually stupid, but now I see my mistakes. I needed to change my life, all the steps I had to take, but my brother never seen it. Smoking weed every weekend. I don't know, my little brother is trying to be like me, or who I used to be. Someone I would hate to see surfacing back up and constantly taking over me. If every revolutionary was born without common sense, there wouldn't be a war to even mention. We would submit like park benches and let them sit all of us like hypocrites. We'll bail over and rule. Like they say, who needs religion in school? Only ones inside it who believe idiots fool. Their agenda is cruel and they constantly spread it. But every day I lie just a little bit better.
Finally, the advocacy PowerPoint of the week. Enjoy.
JT.
I can't wait till I get you on the floor good looking.
Hi, this is Alex, and this is your sports update. The Lee High School soccer team won 2-1 against Sharpstown. And Bernard finished first in the 100 and 200 meter race. Varsity competes this week in the district meet.
What if I didn't come from a famous family? What if I didn't have all their support? What if I didn't have all these opportunities? Believe me, it wouldn't be pretty. Pause before you play.
And for this week, I introduce the Sosa Xoxo Show, a comedic series.
Buenos dias, Lee High School. My name is Sosa, and I will be hosting your new series show named The Sosa Social Show, where I will be discussing the latest drama, success, trends, and annoying events at Lee High School based on your requests. I will also be bluntly confronting many facts and situations in the school, positive and negative. This has been a tiring week for me. I know it has been for you. Fact about Lee, did you guys know that our dropout rate is less than 1%? Thank you, Ms. Washington. Great to go, guys. Seniors, you guys will be missed. You sure helped our reputation. I hope you guys have fun at prom. There are many plans for the incoming year, such as shorter hours, dual credit opportunities, new freshmen, a school store, and a stronger athletic program, especially football. In contrast, the soccer team needs you. We need a lot more people to go out and support. That's the key to getting us to state. As for me, I have many plans for the incoming year. By going to all the surrounding middle schools, such as Spin Oak, Lanier, Grady, Revere, and Long, to change Lee's perception. The partnership with one of our alumni. There are also great news. Lee High School will be acquiring a new building, as you may know. Many of you still say, how is that going to change the building? One, newer faces. Two, a higher population. And three, we're going to have a 21st century building. Dude, our school is going to be off the hook. Just like when Westside opened. Well, that's the Sosa Social Show for this week. And wow, isn't it so annoying how you can see what people comment on and like on Facebook? Well, go like our Facebook Pride page, Lee High School Pride, or facebook.com/LeeHSPride. Have any comments, concerns, or opinions? Go on facebook.com, like our page, and post on our wall. That's how I'll get your opinions, your comments, and concerns on this show. Have a great weekend, generals.
That for this week. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or concerns, please go like our Facebook page at facebook.com/LeeHSPride. Until next time.